Hey everyone, it's Blockchain Bernie here. This is my latest video about Solana inflation. I'm going to talk about changes to Solana's inflation rate. I mean, inflation is in everyone's mind right now. And how Solana inflation works, why it's there, how to track it, and all these things. So I'll dive into that. But if you like content like this, please give me that like button. I really appreciate it. It's really great for the YouTube algorithm. Also, let me tell you that I'm also happen to be the founder and CEO of Xandeum.com. We're building a scalable storage layer for Solana, and it is super exciting stuff. Go to Xandeum.com. Link is down in the description. Join our Discord on the top right-hand side of our website. There is that link. You can join Discord. And please also join our email list because we have exciting stuff going on and there will be an airdrop at some point. You need to qualify for that and you need to be on that email list to not miss any of our announcements there. And also join the Discord server. All right, so Solana inflation. Let's have a look at Solana Compass, which is one of the great tools out there. And if you go to SolanaCompass.com, you go to Solana statistics here, and there you see, Solana statistics. Hey, we see Solana performance and TPS, transactions per second, decentralization dashboard, really great stuff. Block Summary Explorer, Solana Fee Tracker, and Solana Staking Statistics. So you see so much stuff about the Solana blockchain here. And let's click on Solana Tokenomics because that's where they talk about inflation. And why do we have inflation? Well, basically that inflation can easily be circumvented by staking your Sol, right? So that inflation is basically just a transfer of wealth from those that don't stake to those that do stake, right? So again, I've said that so many times in this channel here. If you have Sol and you're not staking them, you're just throwing money out of the window because your Sol will be subject to inflation and you can easily undo that by just staking your Sol to a validator. And obviously the validator I recommend is the Xandeum validator. And there is a website called zandstake.com, link down in the description, where you can super easily stake your Sol to the Xandeum validator. But let's go back to the tokenomics here and to the inflation. So Solana Compass is a great tool. You see everything here. So the current inflation rate is 5.599%. And usual APYs of validators are higher than that. They are like 7.something%. And that's because not everyone's staking, right? So the ones that do stake get even more than the inflation rate, right? If everyone would be staking like 100% of the circulating supply, then, you know, the APY would be equal to the current inflation rate, but we only have 60% staked on the Solana chain. So, and the others are just, you know, wasting their money. I don't know why they don't stake their Sol. They should, because then they get like 7% or so, and they would make up for inflation and even earn more. So now there is a 15% annual taper. The initial inflation rate was 8% when, you know, Solana started their mainnet, and the final inflation is 1.5%, which sounds like a, you know, nice inflation rate. The Fed would be happy if they had that. So what we see here, there is some locked stake and all these type of things. And yeah, so that's about how this whole thing works here. And every year, the inflation rate is tapered by 15%, right? So we have 5.599, 10% would be, you know, 0.6%. So it's like about 0.9%. So it'll go down, almost a percentage point. So you can expect also the returns, the average returns of your staking rewards when you stake to validators go down next year. And I'm not really sure if this annual taper happens at once when we have a new year, or whether it's like each and every epoch a little bit so that it adds up to 15% a year. I couldn't find any information on that. So if you know more about that, how that works, the 15% annual taper, is it, you know, all at once a year, or is it like a little bit every few days, every epoch? Please let me know down in the comments. I would be happy if you can help me find that out. I was not able to research that. So that was my episode about Solana inflation. I hope you enjoyed it. Inflation is a good thing to motivate people to stake and to make the blockchain more safe and secure. The ones that don't stake, they just lose out. I don't know why they don't do it. And otherwise, thanks so much for watching. And catch you guys later. Bye.